Good morning, Nyack High School. Today is November 19th, 2024, and this is your daily Nighthawk News. Please stand and remove hats for the national anthem. Daily random fact, around 27,000 trees are cut down every day. Jazz band meets after school from 3:15 to 4:15 in the music room. Student leadership will be meeting today at 12:10 in Ms. Graham's room. All members are encouraged to attend.
Hey NHS, next week is theme week.
Today is decade day. Tuesday is anything but a backpack day.
Wednesday is Zoom day.
And Thursday is denim day.
And Friday is bananas and pajama day. Be sure to watch the announcements for any more details on our theme week.
Impact meets tomorrow at noon. All welcome. Parent teacher night will be Thursday the 21st from 6 to 8 p.m. There will be no school the Friday, November 22nd. Parent teacher meetings will be held that afternoon from 1 to 3. On November 25th, 2024, Gloria Farah from Mount Allison University will be at NHS to do a presentation with interested students. It will be an informational session for not just grade 12, but for all grades who are interested in getting to know the university. There will also be an on-spot assessment of transcripts for grade 12 students, and you can be offered an early admission to Mount A. Please sign up in guidance.
Joke of the day. What does James Bond's doorbell sound like? Dong, ding, dong.
Have a great day, Nighthawks!